Hey, if I start talking kind of fast because I got a sugar buzz going on, eating all that chocolate icing and stuff over there while I go in that cupcake.
Well, I'll take a couple bites before class today.
Roy Hart, buddy, how good to have you back in action. Seth did a marvelous job up here a couple weeks ago.
He does a good job, I tell you. I couldn't be more proud of a child than that boy. He's doing good. Both my sons work for us full time, and of course, Gwen works full time. Our mother-in-law works full time.
Kind of a family deal.
It is a family program.
A busy full time deal.
It's awesome.
I wouldn't let any of my kids near what I do for a living.
Tried that. Been there, done that.
Seth, he's been in it so long now.
I've
been raising him. He knows what I know.
So. What are you reading there?
Well, I want to tell everybody, I challenge you to get the book, Why Animals Don't Get Heart Attacks, But People Do. And one of the things that makes this book so unique is that man that wrote it, Dr. Matthias Rath, was recognized as one of the leading cardiologists in the world. This man gave speeches all over the world, heart bypass surgeries, transplants, angioplasties. He's talking about things like blood pressure medications, cholesterol medications. And then after 18 years of doing that stuff, he said it didn't work. And of course, the medical profession frowns on him now for writing this book, because he says right here in the book, and I'll read this just short segment to you, it says, the mission to eradicate heart disease. Now think about that. Heart disease, the number one cause of death in America today in most industrialized nations. He says, only once in the course of human events comes the time when heart attacks, strokes, and other cardiovascular conditions are being eradicated. Listen carefully to this, y'all. That time is now. Just as the discovery that microorganisms are the cause of infectious disease led to the control of infectious epidemics, so will the discovery that heart attacks and strokes, listen to this, are the result of long-term vitamin deficiencies will lead to the control of cardiovascular disease epidemic. Mankind can eradicate heart disease as a major cause of death and disability during the 21st century. Folks, we base our products on research like this. I want you to understand that nutritional health care makes the best supplements that's ever been put on earth. We took his recommendations out of here and we put them in three products called the Healthy Heart Combo. That's MSM plus C. It's the ultimate coral calcium and pH drops. When combined, you're getting the things that Dr. Rath has proven not only prevents heart disease, and I'm not saying our products do this, I'm saying Dr. Rath says it, that these are the things you need to not only prevent heart disease, but if you already have blockages, reverse them. Dr. Rath, using the most expensive medical equipment in the world, the tomography equipment, mapped blockages. He proved that they grow at about 44% a year. So if you're 10% this year, you're okay next year, about 14.4%. But if you're at an 80% this year, look out a year from now, you're in serious trouble, because a 44% increase is a terrible thing. So what he did is he would map those using the tomography equipment. He'd show the blockage 40, 50, 60%. After 6 months on his vitamin program, listen to this, all blockages ceased to grow. He said that's the stopping of heart disease right there. The most amazing thing, though, was in 1 year, half of all the blockages gone. In other words, if you had a 50% blockage, now it's 25%, no longer a threat to your life. And 2 years later, absolutely no blockages. Now, folks, if that don't excite you, nothing will. And it's not done with medications. It's not done with surgeries. This is done by simply swallowing the vitamins that's recommended. When you take the Healthy Heart Combo, you're getting your MSM plus C, which is going to take your energy level back to where it was when you was 10 to 15 years younger in about 3 to 4 weeks. It's going to make your skin softer and smoother and prettier. It's going to help you digest more of your nutrients. Combine that with Ultimate Coral Calcium. For both men and women, listen to this, 1,000 milligrams of calcium in a daily dose, 500 milligrams of magnesium, all 74 naturally occurring minerals and trace elements, and listen, all your essential fatty acids, all your amino acids. We got 32 of the most powerful antioxidants in the world in there. That's CoQ10, grapeseed extract, pine bark extract, indole-3-carbinol with neem, hawthorn berry. I could go on and on. What do these things do?
No kidding.
We don't know what those things do. We've never heard those things before.
Only at Nutritional Healthcare. I mean, these are exclusive products made by our company. They fall under our patents pending. The only place you're going to get them, the pH drops are patented. The others fall under the same patent under a patents pending, because we can prove that they alkalize the human body. And believe me, I'm not telling you our products cure anything. We make absolutely no claims. We're not saying that we're diagnosing, treating, preventing, or curing disease. We're saying that Dr. Rath says when you take these, the results are phenomenal. And they're proven to be so for doctors. And the doctors are proving it over and over again.
So I drink a lot of water. If I wanted to use the drops, would that be a good thing?
Oh, yeah, just put one drop every 2 ounces. In other words, if it's an 8-ounce glass of water, it's 4 drops. It's that simple.
And you can get this at Herbs and More right there in front, right beside Champion Chevrolet and everything else?
Herbs and More, you can get it at Glorious Good Health. You can get all the products that Nutritional Healthcare manufactures, also at Foods for Life over
right.
in Huntsville.
Rory, what are you throwing in on this giveaway? Don't forget, we're giving away, we need the Bama LSU prediction. You email it, text, or Facebook it between now and next week, time game time Saturday. You'll win. Right now, we're giving you a $50 gift certificate to Tim's Cajun Kitchen, free teeth whitening at Coleman Dental, which you can get free anyway, $200 value. Call them up, and then we're going to give you some stuff from Herbs and More, and Roy here will tell you about that. We'll load everything up.
It's 5 different winners, right?
Five different winners.
Bottle of lotion, bottle of MSM plus C for each one.
All right.
And so far, you have 65 people that have put their predictions on Facebook.
Already? Mm-hmm. And the Trent Richardson yardage. By the way, the 3 suspended LSU players, as I heard from Shut Up yesterday, have already returned to practice.
So they'll be at the Bama game.
All right. So it's on now. It's on now. Get those predictions in. Now, we're expecting to have about 1,000 entries on that.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll throw in a bunch more stuff, too. So I'll be getting all my good buddy and clients that pay me here to keep this show going and donate more stuff. So 5 people. Yesterday, Glory and I had the pleasure of going down the road to Mr. Henry and Marsha White's house. Mm-hmm. The Bernie Thornton group was down there for lunch and hayrides and everything. Mm-hmm. Everybody knew us.
Yes, they did. It was fun seeing all the gang again.
We'll go out on this Wednesday morning. Good to see you, Roy. Yeah.
Good to be here.
Don't be flying no time soon. We'll be back tomorrow with Talking Sports with Shut Up and Dr. Bob Lavie. Let's go out with that video. Y'all enjoy the
day.
Might be the last good one you have this year.
That's
right.
We'll
see y'all tomorrow.
Bye. That's enough for you.